cubs fit in wealth, no clothes if lose. We all live with infinite health, no visa for tears, blood spit, and everything else that comes with it. We all win it with no reason to doubt. Back to reality, back to an unsatisfied salary. The day-to-day struggle that my fam suffers badly. And when it seems like it gets a bit better, gradually a casualty will take place. Even people unhappy, man. But still I move forward, hoping for better things. And then one day I live it instead of imagining. My neck kicks it up, my head to the clouds, my feet on the grass. So it's all no trouble anymore. Frustrated, it hurts, not looking forward to a morning to work. It's like a glue to my mattress. Why? I can't get out of bed in the 6 a.m. alarm. Doing my head and I swallow my pride. Feel like I'm tied up in a knot. Like I'm walking on a treadmill, still in the same spot. 9 to 5 minimum wage is definitely not for me. Me, I don't need binocs to see the amount of stress on my shoulders. I'm only a man, so I take it out of the gym and press as much as I can, I swear. Don't wanna live it, I know there's more stuff for me than this fucked up prison, yeah. The truth is I made a promise to my fan. That's why I gotta carry the torch like Happy Beaming Man. My neck's closing up, my face to the clouds, my feet on the ground. I'm talking alone.
You don't get nothing from nothing. Meaning you've got to put something into it to get something out. And even though it may seem hard and you're unsure of what you need, you've got to look to your past. Look to your past. If you don't want your future to become a shadow of your past, then you've got to do something at this present moment in time to change that. I tell you, struggle, violence, stress, depression, it comes under one umbrella, believe it or not. Believe you me, it does. And I mean, that fear should be a motivator for you to get out of the storm, get out of the rain, and under the roof, away from the cold. I'll tell you one thing. People, stay away from preachers that preach false madness, that teaches our youth to do violence and crime. Who needs that? Who needs that? You've got to follow your own heart. Our ancestors weren't followers. They weren't followers. Mom and Dad, our grandfathers, they weren't followers. You think about it. They came here for a better future for you. A better future for you. They left their homeland. They left their parents, their family to come here for a better life for you. It's your turn. Yes? Okay, your past wasn't flash, but it's your turn. It's your turn to man up. Break the cycle. I mean, our own people are killing each other, killing other people, killing other races. Hey? This don't used to happen. So what has to change? I don't have the answers, but I'm willing to work towards a solution. Are you? But I can't do that on my own. That's where you come in. You can make this work. I mean, you think about it. All the different races living together, helping each other. No one will be left behind. But we're far from that. We are so far from that place at the moment. And only hard work and dedication will change that. And that change needs to come from within. Take a good look at yourself and ask the hard question. Am I really willing to change?